What to look for in a laptop backpack. Number one is a false bottom, at least 1.5 inches in case you drop your bag. Two, plenty of padding for obvious reasons. And three, a separate place to keep your charger. And a bonus tip, try and get a pack with a more rigid back panel so you don't bend your laptop when you're tying your shoelaces. Follow me to learn more about the best travel gear in the world.